Meet the showbiz guru who rebrands the stars.
A leaked Bieber's dick pic. I taught Jennifer Lawrence how to be clumsy. Jay-Z cheated on Beyonce. Who with? What? Who has two thumbs and fuck Jay-Z? And now, I'm rebranding the Oscars. I was shopping for the latest Tesla when my phone blew up. Ring, ring, it was the Academy. They point blank said to me, Glenn Gulia, we need you to make the Oscars cool again. And I returned fire. I said, bam, shorter runtime. Boom, 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 most popular movie award. And that was straight off the top of my dome. 5 minutes later, I'm in the Academy offices. And that's where Oscars 2.0 was born. Let's get these ideas going. New award categories, what do you got?
Okay, best Twitch streamer.
Yes.
Dopest Snapchat.
Money.
The Marvel Award for best Marvel movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
Money.
That's mine.
Money.
Money. Money.
Money.
Money.
Money.
Money. Money.
Plus,
money.
The losers get slimed. This isn't Nickelodeon grade slime. I'm a perfectionist. Everyone I've talked to has said that the In Memoriam is their favourite part. So now, we've got one for the people who have actually died, and one for people whose careers have been killed by social media. I'm looking at you, Damon.
The Jackie Chan Award for Excellence in Bloopers.
I respect Jackie.
Sickest explosion. Okay, how about instead of Best Picture, he put all the nominated directors in a pit full of weapons, and they have to fight it out. Gladiator style, bitch.
Are you not entertained? And to top it all off, I will personally give everyone who watches the telecast $100. That's the Glenn Gulia guarantee. Damn, that's some good slime.